the frogs are green and yellow colors. We are taking and having some frogs. Any color I am taking?
I am taking pink.
Any color I said. Now don't tell me which color you are taking. Okay? You took this paper. Now you are cutting it into half. Fold it. Hear the instruction properly because it is little difficult. Okay, the frog is little difficult one.
इसके पास मार्कर नहीं है.
हाँ?
मेरे पास मार्कर पेपर नहीं है.
तो क्राफ्ट के लिए कोई भी पेपर लो ना, प्लेन व्हाइट पेपर और उसको स्क्वायर में कट करो properly and then you cut that into half to get a rectangle. Okay, two we are making, so one half we are keeping it there. Now with one half we are doing. Okay, now this rectangle we are folding into half, so you will get a smaller square. Kiara, what is happening? Open it. So you got a center line here. Now what we do is we are folding toward the center line, making a triangle.
What we are making?
We are making high jumping frog. So from this side we made
it. Yes, it is interesting.
Okay. Then from the next side also we are folding to the center line. See the instruction properly. Okay, so we are getting this way cross line here on the top. Is that clear? Same way we are doing on the other side also. Okay, we are folding it towards the center line in triangle. Opening it, and the other side again we are folding. We have not turned the paper yet. We are doing it on the same side. Only the thing is we are opening and folding. So you got year one cross, year one cross. You will get
miss,
this way
this time. Please show it again.
Yeah, I will show it again.
Miss, like this.
Turn your paper. Turn your paper, and we are folding like this, straight up. Okay, straight half we have done. Then again, turn your paper. You are getting this top here. Now we are squashing it like last time we had done, na? Huh?
Nah.
In triangular fold. Who is now talking?
Nah.
Huh?
Can you show again?
Okay, wait. This is the paper here.
Yes.
See, we have done the turning point. We have turned the paper. We have folded into half like this.
Yes.
Afterwards, yes. You're turning it, pressing it like this. After pressing, you are squashing
just
it.
Just like this, no?
Yes. Now? So you will get like this squash. Remember, we had done the flying bird and all. The normal triangle, how we had squashed. Okay, I'll show you with the big paper. You can't see.
Miss, can you show again?
Yeah, I'm showing in the big paper.
Can you show again?
Big next paper.
See, now this is the square paper, what we are in the big paper I'm showing, huh? What we have done, One side we have folded like this.
Yes.
Triangle, one part of the square, neatly opened, and the other part we have folded.
Yes.
Okay, so.
Yes.
So you are getting like this X shape on both the sides.
Yes.
Huh?
Like this, no?
Okay,
Like this, no?
Yes. Now what you will do? You will turn your paper. Turn your paper and in lengthwise you are folding. Now this was your paper. Okay. Yes. You are turning your paper and lengthwise you are folding. Okay. So now this is on the top.
Yes.
Okay. Same way this in the bigger paper you can see this is on the top. So now what we do, we are pressing this center. Just we are pressing this center. When we press this center, this paper always fold inside like this.
But how to do that?
Just press, na? It will come in this triangular form. This way it was up. Yes, this way up. You are pressing it. Okay. Let it just
come.
Here. Now I am showing here. Can you see this here? I am pressing it here. So this came inside. I am pressing it like this. See the point. This is small paper, so this point should be clear. Here you press properly to get that point. And here, so you got in the smaller paper. Can you see this? Can you see this bigger paper and the smaller paper? Same way here on the opposite side also you have to do. So you will fold it. Press that. And you bring it down. Point to point, see it has to match. For that sake, this point, see, it folds like this. So what you do, lift your paper properly and make it point.
Miss, done. Done.
Okay, this was the main difficult step. Both the sides you have to get this way, triangle. See, this was the most difficult step. Only this is the main thing. Okay. Now, what
yes, it was this? Not difficult.
Yes, I done it.
Yeah, very good. Now what you
this do? Yes, it was not difficult.
Now what you now look what you are doing. Can you see this? Now you have got four rings here on the top. This is four you are getting. Yes, correct.
Miss.
Okay. And now
Miss Kayan.
Correct, Kayan. And now again here on this. So that leg will come out. Both the sides. Again in this half. Okay. Like this. When this is done, you are turning your paper. So you can see the legs and the hands of the frog. Now what you do, this center line is there, you make a triangular fold like this from both the sides.
Miss.
Yeah, Kiara.
Miss, after this you show one more time, no?
Huh?
After this you show one more time.
Yes, I will show one more time, the second one. Okay?
Okay, miss.
Now, okay. What we do, this triangle, we have to fold upward to get the line. Okay, and then here is the pocketing. Can you see this pocket here? Everybody see both the sides, you will get this pocket. So this
Miss, but how the frog will jump alone?
अरे फर्स्ट यू डू द फ्रॉग ना देन आई विल शो यू हाउ इट इज जंपिंग
नो
दिस फ्लैप शुड नॉट ओपन या करेक्ट क्या दिस फ्लैप शुड नॉट ओपन सो वी हैव टू पॉकेट दिस फ्लैप इनसाइड दिस लाइक दिस पुश इट इनसाइड
मैम आई मेड माय फ्रॉग
ओके लाइक दिस यू होल्ड एंड देन यू फोल्ड इट
And अरे यार मैंने मोबाइल छोड़
दिया सो द फ्लैप विल नॉट ओपन आफ्टर दिस हाउ इट हैज टू जंप नाउ फॉर द जंपिंग सेक व्हाट यू विल डू द फुल फ्रॉग टिल दिस एक्सटेंड यू आर फोल्डिंग ओके लाइक दिस टिल दिस पॉइंट वी आर फोल्डिंग And then like fan fold, again fold it backward. Can you all see? We have folded till here and then backward. Zigzag. Frog will jump. Can you all see how your frog is jumping? If you press properly, it will jump very high. But both the sides, you will make big eye with the sketch pen. Okay. On this side, both the sides you will make big eye with the sketch pen for the frog. Is that clear? If you want, you can do some designs also with comes with the colors. Shorts.
50 tickets.